been getting cozy with some Arathian girl who works for Paraba. Talk to her. She may know where he is.
Alan McNeil, I'm mad as hell at that two-timing cheapskate. But I'm not helping some gun-carrying nomad find him.
You looking for Fallon? So am I. Freeloader owes me and my brother 200 scrip. I heard he was holed up at Happy Pal, laying low. You find him. Let me know the story.
Farms. I'll notify the lawkeeper to meet us there. We need to destroy the hellbugs and their eggs so we can get this infestation under control.
Hellbug is called an archer. Their shield is incredibly weak, but their projectiles have quite a punch.
Ah! know who you are, but you're my hero. Huh.
What's a lady gotta do around here to get a drink?
Thanks! You saved my ass!
Target neutralized. Get eliminated.
I got the entire first season of Humalian on data recorder. I think I can trade it for some avocados.
Given up. That's everything. Let's get out of here so I can be on my way. Sweet Christ! Look at the size of that! I have never seen a bug that big before!
It's a monster. They usually don't stray far from guarding the nest. They must have been drawn here by the pheromones. That was incredible. Keep it up. Hellbugs don't normally swarm in.
I thought I'd seen my last sunset, Coop. I really did. I owe you and your friend.
Reparations are now, Fallon.
Your architect is rumored to be south. That's what I heard. This has been one hell of a day.
Go home. Empty a bottle. Get some sleep.
Back to the ranch. Gotta figure out what to do next.
I'm sensing more pheromones nearby. Let's go see if it's the same chemical we found at Paraba Farms.
body has been picked clean by hellbugs. There are high concentrations of the pheromone around the hands and feet, as well as traces of alcohol in the blood. Whoever drove this truck is definitely responsible for luring the hellbugs here. Unfortunately, they're no longer available to answer questions.
Come back to the ranch now! Place is crawling with goddamn raiders!